blaming it on the Littles. We discussed this last night. That don't make no sense.
That's what I'm saying. They think this.
Gene, are you listening? Are you listening, Gene? Because you contradicted yourself. I mean, more than once, because every time you talked about it, it happened a different way. All right. Look, Gene, first you said it was a website. All right, you got the website? Where's it at? Have you seen it? Then you said it was an ad. So which is it? Is it a website or an ad, Gene? David, whatever. You need to get your story straight before you come out here trying to accuse people of shit. You're blaming it on the Littles. There ain't nobody. Look, if somebody's going to troll and nobody knows about it, even a select few, it's not a troll if nobody knows it, whatever the fuck is going on. It's not a troll. It's not. If it's a fucking, a quote-unquote secret troll, it don't work that way. You don't have secret trolls, do you? You want to be able to laugh and carry on about whatever the troll is. So it don't make sense that somebody would do it and not say a word about it. Somebody somewhere would know about it. But yet you're claiming, oh, they sent a tranny to my house. It was a little family. The little family did this. Well, how do you know? Where'd you prove? You got none. And if you did, you'd put it out.
This shit is funny and shit. I think, you know what I'm saying? I think it's all games and shit and all that because they throw rocks from a safe place. If they